let me ask you. You know who we are? Who we really are?
No, I don't.
Before man, in the time before he existed, we ruled. When there was only essence and intelligence, and nothing more. None of these shapes that human beings wear today. Then there was only energy and power. And there was darkness. Then man was formed. He became dominant. We had to submit to be destroyed. Some of us did, outwardly. But in our hearts, we were waiting. Waiting. Silent as the serpent, swift as the snake, powerful as the Leviathan. Some of us did not choose to take on what you called human shape. They went underground and kept their true shapes. Demons, fiends, creatures of the night, and of darkness, and of evil.
And what are those people that you have taken over?
Like yourself, they're not true Leviathans. They must be kept proving themselves by meeting our demands. I have no high hopes for them, but they will do for the while.